Sisters and brothers of the Fifth Fleet, it's time. I'll keep my farewell brief. Never was much with words. Once you board this ship, there's no turning back. The next ground your feet will touch will be that of the new world. If any of you have lost your nerve, then step away now and let no one judge you. Very well. Then sail safe and strong, and may the Sapphire Star light your way.
Almost there. You ready to grab this new world by the horns? Don't know about you, but it feels like ages since I left home to join the commission. So, nervous? Believe you me, I get it. Anything could happen to us, but hey, that's happened.
Yep. Hey, aren't you one of the A-list hunters?
What? No way! So are we! Hey! Tell us your name.
How about a toast?
To the A-list! And the commission!
Cheers!
So, tell me, what's your theory? The Elder Dragons must migrate to the New World for some reason.
Ah!
After running the research commission for 40-odd years, the guild's itching for an answer. They say the Fifth Fleet's got the best shot at cracking this case, and I agree!
Keep it down. Hey, speaking of, A-listers usually operate in teams of two. Have you sat down with your partner yet? Listen to that. Getting rough out there. The waves are picking up. And that's gotta mean landfall. You're on the A-list, right? Huh. Meowdy-doo. I'm not psychic, but I do have pretty good ears. Ah, put her there. I happen to be an A-lister myself. Oh, whoa!
This way!
Huh? No.
This in the tent. It has a map in it. Well, part of one at least. Looks like we're right around here. The Research Commission's base of operations is here. This is where our ship was supposed to dock. For now, I think it would be best if we make our way to base. The map should help us find our way. Look, the Research Commission's headquarters. Come on, let's get going. According to the map, to get to HQ, we need to... These Aptinoths seem every bit as docile as the ones back home. It looks like we need to go around. Something's up. The scout flies are gathering. I had the scout flies memorize my scent earlier. If you lose sight of me, just follow the scout flies, and they'll lead you right to me. We can push our way through these... Hide in. Stay low in the brush to remain hidden. Quietly. Okay, the coast is clear. Let's get going while we still can. Nothing can stop us. Hmm. this track? Look! There's more over there. Let's check it out.
Amazing, ain't it? Just look at this gate. It's like nature meant for us to build Astera right here.
Astera. I like it.
The rest of the Fifth are already here. You're the last to arrive.
Be right back. You're alive.
Had a rough, huh? When we couldn't find you two, we were starting to sweat bullets.
You scared us. We were talking about going out to look for you.
All's well that ends well.
Hey, we need a hand.
Sorry.
Come on.
Catch you later.
This here is our trade yard. I guess the name says it all.
Look at all the people. The stuff.
Incredible, right? We've got it all here. We've got hunters to do all the exploring, scholars to do the research, technicians to keep them going. This place is the beating heart of the commission. Wait here a sec. Commander, I found him.
Welcome to Astera. Your reputations precede you. Well, off you go.
Okay, I'll give you the grand tour. Let's start by looking for your Palico. This is our stockpile. They carry most of the basic necessities.
You should drop by later to see what they have.
next is the smithy. It's this way. Over here. The Commission's Fifth Fleet, right? The old man in charge, my grandfather, was with the First. That was a long time ago. Me? Not with any fleet. Born and bred right here. Never even been to the Old World. Here's our smithy. This is where you can craft weapons and armor. You'll be here a lot.
Wow! Look at this place. Wanna check it out? Ooh, it's toasty in here.
Next up is the canteen. Let's check it out. Going?
The canteen? I am so there.
There you are, Fiver.
Here. Over here. This here's our canteen.
Hey, over there! Hey, you! I knew you'd pull through.
Right. They're calling for a council. Come on.
Yeah.
Now that you are all here, let us begin council. After tracking a migrating elder, the Fifth Fleet have finally... They're a fine group. Worthy... Would you like to say a few words?
Thank you, sir. We're ready to roll...
This here is the Commission's core team. You should all get to know each other.
Looking forward to it.
Now, down to business. The latest monster to make the Elder... Research Commission's job is to discover exactly why the Elder...
Elder dragons have been with us since the... Altering the ecosystem, reshaped... Once every decade or so, they flock to this continent. But for what reason?
With the Fifth's help, we will find the missing link.
Hear, hear.
Now we're talking!
Hunters, for the time being, I need you to focus on investigating our Jagras problem, and start by investigating the Jagras' habitat.
Right. We're on it, sir.
Everyone else, you know the drill. Make sure these hunters have everything they need.
Now we're talking!
You two, make it a priority to learn how we do things around here.
You heard him. Stick with me and you'll have no problems.
The Fifth Banner promises a change. All right. Dismissed.
Over here. Head inside your room so you can grab yourself a weapon. We've placed some basic gear for you in that equipment box. Make sure to choose a weapon that suits you. Want to get going?
Once you're ready, head to the canteen. I'll be there, waiting with a quest.
You can get more familiar with your weapons at the training area. Just talk to the housekeeper to get started. Handlers sort through the Research Commission's leads. And the ones they deem worth our attention become quests.
Hey!
Over here!
This is our first job. Let's do rule number one. Each quest has an objective. Our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jagras. Let's check that. We ran into some Jagras on the way to base. The small monsters, remember? I think we saw them somewhere around here. Want to check it out? Rule number two. Use the supply box. The commission supplies us with a loadout of certain items for each quest. They're in the supply box over there. Have a look and decide what you should take along. Oh, yeah. Hey, partner.
Want to get going? The long sword is a close-range weapon designed for cutting attacks. Gather your spirit to increase its power. Be careful. Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn. When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed.
I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you.
You can gather honey and mix it with a potion to make mega potions. Over here! You can use the slinger with your weapon drawn. Look for the perfect moment, then fire.
A pack of Jagras! Those are the monsters we're after!
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your own. On the run. Don't let them get away. Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy. Over here! Oops! Use whatever you can.
Good to see you. And listen up.
Right! Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them?
There you are, Fiverr.
Partner. Ah! You can pick up quests from the quest board, too. It lists the same quests that I've got, so don't worry about having to check two places.
Losing its sharpness. Create some distance, then use a whetstone. Been immobilized. Now's your chance.
Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on. Look out! Your health is low. Keep your distance and use a potion.
Thank you.
materials are vital to producing new equipment and upgrading what you have. Don't try to engage a monster when your health is low. It's smarter to focus on healing.
You can use that as slinger ammo. Great for getting a monster's attention or creating a distraction. If you're clever, you can use the slinger to distract monsters.
Thank you.
attempt to engage a monster when your weapon has lost its sharpness. Your attacks will be weak and easily deflected.